Hello, and welcome to Teardown. I'm just going to jump right into this because I am super excited. I've been keeping my eye on this game for a while, and it seems super fun. So if you don't know what it's about, we're going to do some crimes, tear down some stuff. Yeah. It's a voxel-based physics engine. I hope this is coming through all right. It's looking pretty laggy on OBS's end. Alright. Huh. Oh, there we go. Hold right click, and then use left click to throw. There we go. Tools. Extinguisher, spray can, and hammer, sledgehammer. All right. Good enough. We need to replace the fuse, which is out this way, I think. Yeah. Get out of here. And stay down. Interesting, you can break down those boxes into nothingness. And as you can see, different materials have different properties. So like the porcelain breaks much easier than the metal. And that's plastic, presumably, or glass. Painting. Gauge. What is that? Almost looks like fire, but there's an actual fire engine in this game. Demolition's not profitable anymore. Damn. I'm going to take my anger out on these things that I probably own. Let's get a job. Gas bill just dropped on the floor. Honestly, I'm not sure we can make it through the month. Are you getting any requests? At this point, we pretty much have to accept anything. Be creative. Hugs, Mom. Head of sales, local Teardown Industries. This just came in. Sounds kind of fishy, but we need the money. You up for it? Good evening. My name is Gordon Wu, general manager at the Evertides Mall. I have a slight problem with an old building that is blocking our plans for a new wing, and I need someone to knock it over. I need it gone by tomorrow, and I'll even be willing to pay more than the standard rate for some extra discretion, quick execution, and uncomfortable working hours. Would you be able to take care of it? Hell yeah. Let's do it. So here's our getaway vehicle. Municipality Folk Museum. Eh. Nobody cares about that. Look, it never even existed. Propane tanks explode when thrown, apparently. Protected cultural heritage. I didn't see anything. Let's take care of this, chimney. big chimney. Let's put this in here. And then throw this one at it. Well, we did a solid job. This place is empty. Let's get in a vehicle. Alright, we've got... Mouse controls that. WASD. Oh no, the arm is still there. Cars for the car god. I wonder if we get the chimney to lay flat, if that will, work. That seems to have taken care of the chimney. Let's, well, that was anticlimactic. Let's try this one. Come on, get over that ledge. There we go. Use the claw to lift myself up. Come on. Fuck it. There's more gas. Let's just use that. Whoops. I love the blur, the camera focus. Now it lights on fire. All right. New high score, 1. Let's hit continue. Ugh. Oh, that's an elevator. We're being investigated. Blah, blah, blah. We're doing a favor for the investigator to get off of our crimes. Let's do this. Steal some computers. Welcome to Lee Chemicals. Walls are just doors that don't know it yet. Also, doors. Shit, this box broke through that brick a little bit. Damn. Not much else we can do with that, I don't think. Hey, a car. For the car god, apparently. That was fast. Can't I jump? I was just up there. Why can't I? Motherfucker. Thank you. Grab valuable. Or not. Maybe I damaged it. I mean, before I hit it with a sledgehammer. Is that a safe? That looks like a safe. Is that a microscope? Well, I'm sure we'll never have to face our repercussions for doing any of this, and we'll never come back here again. Hopefully, we get a new tool now. LCN? We did a bad thing? Oh no. We got another mission at Lee Chemicals as well. What is this? A screwdriver? That's a big ass screwdriver. How come we haven't gotten any new tools yet? Empty. Damn it. Alright, let's do one last mission. The login devices. I can crouch, apparently. Oh, the car is gone. Damn, tough luck. Okay. Let's start with the farthest one so we can be closer to the exit when we're done. Neat. What happened? Okay. I just fell through the floor. Don't mind me. Just blowing a hole in your wall. Good enough. I want to take out these ports. Hello. Then we'll follow this path out to the truck. Yeah, you're not going to be able to make that out. It's supposed to say FBI. You can probably see the resemblance, but this paint can is very low res. Alright, we start by going into this building. And quick save. And we go down. Here and across, and over here, and down, and here, and down. We're almost out. Boom! We did it. Time left 23 seconds. That's not bad, I don't think. We can watch our path back to the exit. Lots of loops, unfortunately. But overall, not too bad. Hey, new tool arrived. Still can't cut through bricks, but we can get through metal. Oh, we're out of blowtorch? Does that thing work? Yes, it does. I'm gonna knock down this whole building. Eventually. I know I'm being very quiet, but this is just a lot of fun for me. Honestly, I'm not sure I should be doing a playthrough of this at all for YouTube, just because this is something that I can enjoy wholeheartedly on my own time. In any case, that's all I'm going to do for today. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, then feel free to like and or subscribe. And have a nice day.